Welcome back. We're currently trying to find the old warehouse district number 8. Not the new. A fine old number 8. That would probably hurt, actually. Jumping that high. Alright, so let's go ask for the old district number 8. Which I don't remember... I don't quite remember where it's supposed to be at. Actually, I do. I take it back. I know exactly where it's at. And that part's really,
Hisako. Well, I need to get to the old where it's just up. Great.
Yeah, it's straight ahead, but it's guarded. Yeah, some of these guys are just fishing, you know.
Thanks for your help. Mm-hmm. Remember? You helped me out just when I was about to be mugged.
Like 3 hours ago?
If you ever need it, where is the... Well, now, why not ask the people...
I see.
Wow, you're trash, dude. Ask me for anything you need help with. Doesn't help. Yeah, I just like how everyone's just fishing randomly, you know, like... Alright, so we're going to the old warehouse district number 8, which is over here. And Tom's also over here, too, so... I think he talks about expanding operations or something. I don't quite remember.
Tom.
Hi, the old... Have you heard of the old warehouse? The old warehouse?
Really? Do you know anyone who might...
Maybe Hisaka...
Hisaka-san?
She sells... She's...
I see.
I just talked to her, so... We don't need to do that, so the next... Here we go, okay. I think this is...
Hey, stop. This area is off limits. Get out now.
Said the security guard. Ooh, don't do that. I think we sneak around. Oh, yeah, we sneak around this way. But we have to wait till nighttime, so...
Hey, you. This place isn't open to the public. Go on, get out.
Y'all get...
Gotta wait till tonight.
Yeah. Nice, my only chance to sneak in. Alright, so we'll fast forward the time. Which is incredibly slow. So the last video was talking about my SLR camera, my film camera and stuff, so I'll just demonstrate it up here for purposes. So, oh, that actually blends. That blends in, I think. Oh, jeez, let's go the other way. Other way. Kinda. No. So I mostly run a 50mm lens. That's kind of my go-to. And you can actually pick up, again, this is the Pentax P3N. They have the P3 style. I don't remember the differences. It's been a while since it looked. It might be just the shoe. I don't even think this is a hot shoe. This might be a cold shoe. Which, if you're wondering what a shoe is, it's just a little magnetic part on the top of your camera. So when I put an accessory like a flash, I know, I take it back, this is a hot shoe. Looking at it, I think the other styles have a cold shoe or no shoe. It's really nice. Like I said, I love taking this thing. It's compact. Like a 50mm lens is perfect. Apparently, I still have 6 photos on this, so I need to get it shot and developed. But it's a nice compact camera. You know, I usually take this with me everywhere. I would say everywhere, but I usually try to take this with me and stuff. But I don't want to take my Canon Rebel T5, that's what I run. But no, it's definitely nice. It runs on button cell batteries, which I don't think I even have inside. I even have any in here. Nope, took them out. That's good. But definitely, I would say if you're into photography, try film photography. It's a lot of fun. Makes you think on how to take a good shot and stuff, so... You can pick these up relatively cheap. I think I picked this up for like $20, $30 on eBay or something years ago. And it's helped with my photography. So, and you can pick up lenses dirt cheap. I picked this up for like $20, $30. I know I picked up another lens too. I think it was a 75 to 200 millimeter. So, it's been a while, but I mean, this is nice. And also, the f-stop on this, it goes all the way down to like... 2.282, which is incredibly like bokeh, which is the style I love to do. Wow, this time's taking forever. So definitely worth it. You know, photography's cool. Enough said about that. You know, Again, here's pretty much your dial, so you can run it all the way. Your speed to get to 1,000, and your slowest you can do a bulb or 1, you know, which is slow. You have a timer, so this is really cool. I think this came out in the 90s, or very early 90s. So, which, actually, I picked up because of this game, and I also picked up a Raketa watch. And other watches, too, like I picked up some other digital watches and stuff, just because of this game. I'm a nerd. That's pretty much it, so we're just waiting till nighttime. This literally would be a lot longer if I did it without a I don't know what you want to call it, a turbo in the game. Just looking at random stuff I can review. Okay, here we go. Alright, so we're going to progress now. So that was... I think I can sneak it over this way. And this part's going to get incredibly old really fast. Because this dumb flashlight scene that's going to be coming up here.
Hello. Oh. That was close. Okay, now's my chance.
And we're in a safe state.
Huh? There's some writing. Warehouse number 6. No.
Oh, I do not. Oh, jeez. Oh, this part. I don't know how I managed to.
I can't let them catch me.
I don't remember how to freaking. That's not how you do it. What was that noise? Warehouse number 8 is like way back here. Oh, he might actually see me. I should have ran right over there. He might not see me.
Who are you? Wait!
Run! Run, Rio!
Wait! Hold it right there!
They got me! Oh, they got me, guys.
Don't hang out here.
What are you gonna do, arrest me? Alright, so we're just gonna load state, because this.
Huh? There's some writing.
This is horrible to.
Six.
It's horrible to redo.
Not here.
I don't think I managed to do this without
security
getting caught.
Guards. I can't let them catch me.
Let's go this way. Number 10. Okay, so we've shot past it. Actually, I think that's 8 right there. That might be 8.
Who are you? Wait!
What? What?
Oh, that's funny.
Run for it. Make a run for it. It's number 9.
No, it's Suzuki. No.
I can barely see. So that's 9. This trying to think where 8 would be.
You there, what you doing?
Oh jeez. Alright, reload.
Huh? There's some writing.
Oh, so that was 6. 10's over that way, 9's that way. Here. We're getting really close. Oh jeez, this is gonna take us 50 million episodes. I think the door, I think it's got a red door. Over this way. So it's definitely not that one. We might go. I'm gonna get caught.
What you doing?
Oh jeez, I didn't think he was that close. I got Ryo just lets him, you know. But he's also not I guess he's not too rebellious.
Some writing.
There's some writing, guys.
Warehouse number 6. No, not here.
Alright, so we're gonna keep running. I thought it's like way in the middle.
Security guards. I can't let them catch me.
So we're over here. I guess they don't see my flashlight. I mean, in the 80s, look how dim that is. Can you see my flashlight in my hand? Oh, no. Oh, maybe you do. I don't know what that is. So this guy should be coming up close to us. We'll make a run for it. Make a beeline for it. Oh, he almost got me. You gotta be quicker than that.
Stop. Hey, what are you doing?
No. Oh, jeez.
Huh? There's some writing.
I thought there's a way you could just run right through that, right past him.
No, not here.
I almost had it. It's just these controls are so hard to do. These tank controls.
Security
is what someone said.
I can't let them catch.
I think it's down towards that way. So I might just make a run for it. Let's just try to make a run for it.
What you doing?
Nope, that was dumb. Being dumb.
Huh?
We're gonna try a million times. Oh jeez.
Warehouse number 6.
No, not here.
Not here. Security guards. I can't let them catch me.
Let's try running. Let's maybe go down that way. This guy turned left.
Hey you!
Oh, wow.
What are you doing? You there! Stop!
Eight! I found 8!
You! Stop! Stop!
Oh, jeez, no! Help!
What are you doing here?
He was gonna beat me up. Okay, so we found it, so... At least we found it, now we gotta get to it.
There's some writing.
I know where the door is, so 6. At least we'll make a huge run to it. I think as soon as we get inside, we'll be alright. So wait till the first guard walks past us towards that area.
Let them catch me.
The next area. Let's try it again. Because he doesn't come up this way, the other guard does. This guard takes... Yeah, he goes this way. Let's go... Oh, we made it! We made it, that was easy. And we'll catch you guys in the next part, so thanks so much for watching.